I wrote a song and Judo gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl.